40, right? So just two signatures and two pictures.
Should I go over? Okay. I'm just doing this.
I'm Brandon.
And then my girlfriend Lisa over here. Hi.
I brought you a gift for you. That's me. And I had to give you a
I'm gonna put this here.
Oh, sure.
Just to not cut myself.
And then I was hoping you'd do me the honors. I mean, you know, I love you. You're Batman. And I had to bring you a copy.
You're so
hot. I did. I absolutely loved it. It blew me away. You know, I was so excited that the Kevin Conroy tweeted my picture. I was so excited. So, I mean, I had to bring you a picture.
Oh, yeah.
Yes! Woo! Woo!
That's
my man.
I don't know if
you need anything. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Like, it's perfect. Now we don't have to worry. You have to run around. It's great. It's so much better. It's so, I mean, yeah, nice meeting you, Dale. Yeah, but so just to be able to go, like, okay, let's just get it done.
Is the silver going to show up?
It should show up on that.
That USB drive worked out for me.
Oh, did
server.
You see? Did you see?
It did.
Yeah, do it on the other side and do it with the black maybe.
You guys are here. I have a Q&A call at 11 o'clock. That's okay. It's all worth it.
Great question.
You know, I guess all the best from Batman or the art, or you know, whatever you're doing. I love your artwork, you know, whatever you feel. I actually saw you at the Paley Center when you did Batman at 75. It's really amazing, you know, experience watching it there with you know, Kevin Smith and Mike Nichols and all those guys. It was just, you know, when I found out you were coming here, I had to come.
Okay, hold on, let me do this real quick.